Tori.
Any of you guys have some pork? Because I have, like, no health.
I don't believe so. Let's see. Nope.
Nope, the only thing I have is stuff I've been using for excavating this area.
I'm just glad there's no falling damage.
I think they might have changed it, so there is.
No, I just fell from the Colosseum and I didn't die.
Well, that's good.
So yeah, when you guys get a chance, check out my area. Also, let me know how you think this skin looks, because I nabbed a Martian Manhunter skin off of the internet, and I'm not sure if how it looks.
And you're in your cave? Oh, I seize you. Wait. Wow, that actually looks good for, like, Minecraft graphics.
Stop moving, Brett. Oh, yeah.
So, yeah. So, here's the Brett Cave, as I call it.
Brett Cave.
Or, if you want to look at it that way, from, like, a more bizarro standpoint, this is the Brett Zaro world.
Ooh, coal.
What?
Coal.
Oh, what? There's a...
I hear a zombie. Let's cheat and find out where he is.
Well, because there's like a dirt path here. I see a lamp. Oh, hey, Lee, remember when you dug straight down and you put something at the very bottom of that little dig straight down area?
Yeah.
This is it.
This is what now?
This torch. I dug and there's this torch already here.
Whoa, I see. That's creepy.
Weird. So just be warned, there's like zombies straight this way.
I'm a little bit gonna down. I'm gonna go and run away because I have like 1.5 heart right now. Oh, damn it.
If you use F3 you can see where any creature is. See all those numbers?
Yeah, sort of. Not really, but yeah.
There's some, like, down that way-ish.
Oh, I see.
But yeah, it's a really expansive cave, so even if you don't find what you're looking for there, there's still a whole bunch of area yet to explore. Like, there's a gravel. Oh my god, it's a creeper!
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I think.
Yeah!
For England and the Queen!
Did you kill it, Brett?
I ran away.
Have I exploded yet? Because I'm still poking this thing. And my sword's dead. Yeah, there we go. Did I die yet?
No, you're still there.
Oh, hey.
So, yeah, this is quite expansive. Like, from where you guys are, there's even a whole nother section, like, if you come back this way. Like, this is, like, a little mini project I've been working on, but I haven't been able to find anything to do with it.
Fill it with lava!
But this is where it is.
Hang on a second, we'll be right back.
So yeah, do with it what you will.
Okay.
But I haven't been able to find anything useful yet.
Hey Brett.
Hmm.
My new computer's awesome. You know why?
Why?
I'm running Minecraft, full power, I'm running Skype, and I'm running Fraps. So I'm recording us. Ha ha ha.
Excellent.
And I have a texture pack on that's really silly. And I got a fishing pole.
So yeah, feel free to mine in any direction and all that, because I have no idea what I'm going to do with it.
He's on the coal. Cool.
I kind of want to find the bottom of the world again.
Run down on my deep mine, one of my deep earth shafts. I think I've
because
hit the bottom like two or three times.
Right on the other side of the door.
Oh, yeah, that's right. There are monsters there now.
I'm going to go farm some food.
Please do. Oh, God. Do-do-do-do-do. What? Why am I here? Did my coal mine? No.
So, yeah, if you can find a way to get into your mine and maybe see if there's, like, a point of reference we can establish between the two areas, that would be pretty cool.
I'll try. I'm trying to see if I can, like, mine some of this coal, or if...
Well, someone keeps on leaving the door open to your quarry, Phrynj, so I keep on closing it.
That may or may not have been me. I don't know.
Jerk. Close that door, jerk. So here I sit. I'm filling the coal. Oh, there it is. Alright.
I need a new pickaxe soon.
So I seem to have located yet another cavern. It's like the never-ending story underground. Does anyone have a torch?
I do not.
Wow, that sounds weird.
Because we could use some torches down here.
I have a few torches, and I have a shit ton of coal to make your own torches.
Lee, where are you?
I'm in my shaft.
You don't say. No, but seriously, we need to, like, find each other, because I can see both of you above me, but I need something, like, glowy or something so I can see my way around here.
Well, I'm in my room right now.
So am I. In my room.
Yeah, you're also... quite a bit. See, my room just got raked because now I have no space anymore.
Actually, you have plenty of space. Oh, god damn it.
Well, no, because this can't really be my room anymore because now it's all this cavern.
Make another room.
You know, no, it can be your room and then an offshoot to the cavern of peril.
What I really wanted to do is, you know how the people kind of like across from us have like that floating sphere that has like windows in it?
Yeah.
I kind of wanted to do something like that and make it either above our base and make it either like a UFO or like a meteor that's just like hovering right above it. That was my idea.
Whoa, someone just appeared in my room.
Anyone of import?
I think he's a moderator.
Bastard. I suggest you start attacking him post-haste.
He didn't do anything.
Not yet.
He just ran into my room. Do we not have any sticks anywhere?
I have 11. Hold on, I'm gonna make
some torches for me. I used up a whole bunch of them because I was...
I just dropped them for you, Phrynj.
It's like, dude, we aren't griefers, this is our base. Look at the front sign. Oh, what? There's more. Okay, yeah, if you guys want to help me down here, there's like a whole bunch of stuff that looks like it's really interesting.
Here, Phrynj, hold still. Here's some sticks.
I only need a couple. Just for some more torches. I have 21 right now, so if we want some more torches.
That's okay, I got 12.
Well, I suggest all of you with your 12 torches get down here and help me.
Try 53. So you're down in your cave thing, right?
Yeah. I guess what we should do is we should make the opening bigger. Oh, that's an idea. But I'll give you...
That's what she said.
Yeah. Lee.
I'm everywhere.
Hello, bro.
Oh my god, I thought you were a zombie for a second. I was like, oh my god, kill it with fire!
Have some torches.
Wait, Lee, which way? Did you go right or did you go left?
I went left.
This way, Phrynj. Left.
This way doesn't help. This way tells me nothing. Oh, there
we go. So if you go off to the left and then down, that's where you can find... there's like a cavern down there.
Yeah, I'm standing right next to you.
See, there's like a little staircase that I made.